Cava.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No, no. Oh, okay. No, this one is pretty good. It's like a fruity one. So, all right. So, since we're talking about fruities, welcome to my YouTube video because I started recording. So,
Michael.
just a warning.
Well, I know that quadratic person. I know quadratic and horny prince. Both.
What the hell is what happened with White Girl?
They
right,
sold the gears. Oh.
She's out of gears. She only got wings.
No way. And I invited that one in my team.
No way.
I told her to load. Listen, he had gears on white.
You know, I didn't even see that he had gears or not. He just invited me.
Dude, your English is awesome.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Who, mine?
No, you. Of course, you're. No, I mean, Yusuf.
I am English.
Yeah, of course, mine. No, it's pretty decent. It's alright, I guess.
Yeah, it's. Aren't you EG?
Now he's Swedish.
No way, I'm Swedish. What the hell, man?
Oh, okay. Whoops. Sorry. I always thought you were Egyptian. That's why I'm surprised that you were speaking so good. I mean, there's only a few that can speak this good, so that's why. All right, never mind.
I never met anyone who actually speaks decent English like it's from Egypt. Like,
well, Hatem speaks good English.
But I never heard him.
Yeah, he doesn't come on Skype because he's scared of getting DDoSed.
What, really?
Yep. Since
yeah,
I probably because he has been DCing for the past how many events? Like 6 or 8, so. And it's
I have. You know, it could be his internet as well.
Yeah.
It doesn't always have to be the DDoS. It could be his internet, like.
Mm-hmm.
Egypt doesn't have exactly the best internet. It's just, I don't know.
Yeah, they have like upload speeds of lower than 1 megabyte per second. Like,
dude, I got a speed of 250 megabit, and like my ping is like 12 or something.
Now, what the fuck? Yeah, like, where do you live at the moment? In Sweden?
Yeah, I'm in Malmo at the moment.
How the fuck
it's
do
like
you get 12? I got 47, 46.
Yeah, that's because my internet is fast,
I suppose.
I'm not even sure, actually. I mean, I have slower internet to Canaan, and it's like better ping, I guess, but then it's, I don't know. It's just...
I have 55.
I have 34 in-game. 34 in-game, yeah.
Wow. Well, I used to have like 50 with locked FPS. So
yeah,
I imagine if it was unlocked like now, I would have maybe 30 or something. But where I live now, I have the same ping with unlocked as I had in the previous location with locked. So I think it's just that I got shitty internet here.
Yeah, with the locked, I could only have 49. That's what's like the limit. You
exactly.
Any less lower than 49.
But I don't know if it really changes anything. Like, I think it's just a glitch.
Yeah, it's a glitch, obviously. But, you know, I look at the fast or whatever, it shows your real ping. You know?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and it's giving you 45? Something around that?
On what the fast is 12.
What? Holy shit.
Yeah, it's 12 for me.
Nice. All right, someone is dying.
No, my sister's yelling.
Tell her, ferme ta gueule. Ta gueule, putain! Winton! Tell her! Come on, man! Oh, now he's quiet. I think he muted his mic.
Yeah.
Tell her, ferme ta bouche!
Why did Abdallah sell White Girl? That was his only charm where he speak with us.
He's playing on Conquer 13.
What's a Conquer? Oh, it's a Zeus server. Yeah, I should play there as well, but I have a really shitty character there.
Why? Why would you play on new account, a new servers? Oh shit! We already fighting. Oh, sorry. Stop.
Focus on the game, please.
I'm very.
Shockwave. trying to find.
Lucifer's dead.
Next might
nope,
be
he's AFK.
Topic.
Nope. I think he's AFK.
Who's AFK?
Lucifer.
Oh.
I mean, no more.
Can you attack Shockwave, please? Melik is dead. Center, center.
run away.
You guys are even on points. Keep up.
Oh, man. I critted Hero Blade or just
keep fogging him as
well. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Down.
Evil dead.
Evil unshackled,
I'm up.
Oh man, that was close, man. Don't do it again.
someone's falling.
I think we should save our water too.
You guys should kill the attackers, I guess.
Yeah, they're fucking our
water. Evil down.
Guys, kill Hero of Blade and Lucifer. They're focusing on the waters. And they're dying incredibly fast for some reason.
Kill Lucifer?
Mickey, focus.
I'm dead at the center.
I'm dead.
Evil dead.
I'm shackled.
Evil shackled.
I'm up.
Obsession, focus on Lucifer and Mickey, focus on Hero of Blade.
Alright.
He's fucking going for
evil
me.
Dead.
Unshackle!
Evil.
Yeah.
Evil, don't play middle.
Evil was fire. What I remember.
Oh man, that's years ago.
Kill Lucifer, Brent. Focus on Lucifer, please. Keep killing him.
True pain dead, center.
I'm dead as well. I'm dead again. Wow, one hit. I'm getting one hit, guys.
Yeah. Ah, I got another one.
I need stam.
Stam.
Revive.
I'm up, down. Oh, no,
I'm dead again.
I don't even know what's going on.
Okay.
I'm dead and shackled. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Okay, so we're losing points by doing this because Lucifer is one hitting me constantly. This is not. We're losing points because this is happening. So
they're up by 200,000.
Kill the monk! Come on.
Someone showed me.
Revive medic.
I'm dead, revive!
Try to keep fogging Shockwave so he loses stamina by removing it. Keep him fogged.
I need stam because they're doing that same thing.
Melik.
I got no.
Melik.
Where is she?
Oh, I can't
find. Bottom!
I'm down. I tried to jump down, they got me.
Yeah, and I get one hit, so it's all.
Yeah, I don't know. It's
just die. Oh.
Well, nice try, guys.
We should have just look. From the moment I started attacking Lucifer, Lucifer started making points on us, so. It's useless to do that, so you're better off attacking Shockwave.
We need, like, our waters can't survive, though. They need help.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then we lose on points, so it's useless. Plus, I haven't played in a while, so I was playing really badly, I guess. I don't know. Any other teams left, or...?
Yeah, we're still in.
My team is still in.
Who did you fight yourself?
find some Miss Gomana team or whatever. Yeah. It was a pretty easy fight. It was just 5 assassins.
Yeah, but that's Darius also.
What?
Darius' team is also 5 assassins.
Yeah, but I guess it was his alternative guild because they were all in his guild or whatever.
Well, this was a mix of Vendetta Elysium. Okay, we're gonna fight for top 8, I guess.
No, they're taking their time.
How is it possible that we always meet their main team before top 8?
Or when? Why is it that we always DC when we have a chance to win? I mean, yeah, never ends, man.
I guess we're got top 8. I have no idea.
Yeah, we got top 8, I think.
Hector team is against Lucifer's
Dr. Pony, whatever.
Who is Luffy? Luffy, it's our team or?
I don't know. But I'm like at the bottom one, too easy. That's my team.
Alright, so who's team?
Yeah, I'm too easy, it's my team.
Alright, is that with Delirium?
Yes.
Yeah, with Delirium, yeah.
Alright, Bubby? You're playing in 24 seconds, huh?
It's okay, I don't even think she needs to move.
Why is she now on the right side, 1 to 8?
Alright, Bubby?
How fast can we finish this?
Yeah, I'll just finish it quick. Oh, yeah.
Super fleet, ooh.
And some Misty Gun or whatever.
I suggest you kill Sanctuary and Super Fleet first, guys. Or they will just stun you like crazy. Yeah, exactly. Oh my god.
Yeah, he's dead.
Kill the stunners ASAP.
I got my XP shoot. I'm sure they can't kill.
Yeah, I'm out of stamina. How do I run out of stamina so quick?
White girl died from just one attack from Super Fleet.
Yeah, I didn't even know she was gearless. Like, she's literally gearless. I'm just gonna check her stuff. It's a normal plus 12 bag and a plus 3 warrior headband.
Yeah, that's better than awesome.
Better? Come on.
Gloria might log.
It's a normal plus 3, man. Come on.
Canon, Gloria might log for CTF.
Okay, good.
That Luffy wasn't in our side? Luffy.
No.
No, it's another Luffy.
Oh, my bad.
Our Luffy is a Duke, 9 bill.
Yeah.
Canon, I got a guy, the Inquirer, and he's saying, tell Mikey Kyle's looking for him, turn his whisper on.
Why Kel is looking for him? He's on light and dark.
Hey, Kyle is X-rayed, then he's on Shadow Dancer's side, so they're probably enemy. But he decided not to attack us and stay on light, so I guess he's neutral.
Whisper is on now.
I deleted his name, so I can't whisper him back. Oh, wait.
I want the Frozen Fantasy Glaze. The blue one.
Why did everyone go so quiet?
I'm busy.
Watching the fight between Darius and Mr. Snow.
And Vanishing Smile waiting with focus, I think.
Yeah. Mr. Snow is
honestly speaking. When they stood still, I saw the disconnected.
Huh?
When they stood still, like just like that, they were just standing still, I saw the disconnected.
Well, at least your team is going to the top 8, so that's good.
Yeah, but we're not gonna go any further than that.
No, well, with Whitecliff, girl.
I hope we go further than that, but, you know, I'm not gonna have so much hope in that.
Yes, sir, bring your water, man.
My water is... Well, the thing is, I'm pretty flat broke. It's just, I'm trying to sell a plus steed. No, okay. I'm trying to sell a plus steed, but people offer me 8k CPs.
Oh.
It's so irrelevant. They might as well offer me 2k CPs for plus 12 steed, because it's just as irrelevant price as that. It's
true.
You help me so much on events, I'm sure I can help you out.
We fight, oh my god. I have no idea.
Almost done.
Who's oh my god. Yeah, easy, we got this.
That's Mr. No, I think.
Mr. No, yeah.
Mr. No? Oh, yeah, easy.
Can you
just don't
check...
die, just can whoever is Hydro
check...
Guild, don't die.
That's me. Can yeah, someone please tell, watch the next fight, because then we have to fight versus Lucifer, the other two teams, so we know if we can get top 3 or not.
Yeah.
I think it's Hashirama's team, which is good, but the plus 18, I don't know who that is. I'll check
Lucifer.
It out.
Lucifer.
Oh.
The plus 18.
Guys, if you lose this...
I'm gonna cut my balls up. No, wait, that's not a good idea.
Oh, no, no, yeah, you should cut your balls up.
Why is Mr. Snow not moving?
No, he's dead.
Just spam revive.
He jumps really fast, man. No, I got this. Easy.
Oh, they got two waters.
Ah, fuck.
Can we just please finish it as soon
yeah,
as possible?
Yeah, he's dead.
Thank you.
He's like jumping crowded areas.
Julie, Macedon, Star-Lord, and Seduction.
I'm on Julie.
Yeah, we're totally gonna...
Do they only have one water?
No, they have quadratic. He might have DC'd.
Yeah, I DC'd. Yep.
Yeah, the weather one this time.
Kill Warwick. Yeah, he's the easiest one. Kill Horny Prince. He needs to go up a little bit before he's Prince.
So we're gonna fight Seduction and his team, or...?
No, you're fighting Lucifer.
Yeah, I mean for top 3.
Seb, can you get Kasim into the call?
Nah, his Skype doesn't work so well.
Can someone please check the fight of Seduction? I wanna know who that Alan Fuckhart's team is.
I'm assuming it's a decent team.
Yeah.
I see that's already a Prince.
Yeah, a Prince with full P-Strike and P-Attack, so... I gained 500 HP.
How much P-Attack again?
I think 40k or something like that.
No, 36 to 39k.
Alam! Yeah. No, Alam has 40k, he has full Phoenix.
I think he's alone.
That's he's Alam. One water, though. Just one
is
water, one DR.
Oh.
One water, one DR.
Yeah, but the waters are gonna get one hit.
The thing is, we don't have strong waters.
Yeah, they're gonna get one hit.
Yeah.
Nah,
so,
Julian, Eminence should not get one hit by...
Oh yeah, that's true!
Yeah. Wait,
yeah.
Nah, we're gonna lose this.
Just kill...
Do we, like, bother fighting them, or do we just die quick?
Kill Alam first! Kill Alam first!
Look,
I'm dead.
I'm dead as well.
This was a very fast fight.
Yeah.
And this
it was
is
one
why
hit, 76k crit.
This is why I want to work on my stats. I keep one hitting by kings.
Shackle. Oh my god.
Man. Oh, what? That water. I was playing tab mode, so I didn't see that water.
Oh, that's so rude. Look, it's just shackling me.
Hero Blade is doing max damage at the moment. That's why they killed you.
Kill the D warrior and just shackle him.
No, it's because you weren't in my team, that's why they could break you. Come on, kill Alam and then just fucking shackle him.
Can Can Delirium shackle
Delirium can shackle everyone.
How much BP does he have?
4 or 2.
Yeah, then she can shackle everyone. That's nice.
Wow, that water is moving fast. Holy shit.
Yeah, I also don't use any program, so I can't I can't move that fast.
Yeah, it's possible. You know, waters don't easily get caught using progress. They just like maybe remove the stun or something and then just jump on.
Yeah, but
She's not using. I don't know if she's using. She didn't look that she got stunned or something.
Yeah, but she was pretty fast.
Okay, we fight first that water and dragon warrior. So
let's finish this quick, because I need to take a piss.
Who say you're allowed to pee?
I'm definitely peeing. I don't need your permission after this. So let's finish it quick.
After
we go for dragon warrior first, and then we maybe can. Dragon Warrior first. But don't die. Whoever is on Hydra, please don't die. Just hide in a corner or something. I don't know. I don't trust White Girl.
White Girl is okay.
Yeah, White Girl is gonna die. That's what I mean. I don't trust White Girl.
Oh, yeah, I know. I know for sure she die. But I won't die versus him, I hope. He got 50% chance to crit me.
You know, if he hits you, it's most likely that you will die one hit.
Napster can kill him one hit, so...
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'll sting myself, he's chasing you, man.
He's full SDG, so...
Wait.
Kill Alam fast. Just kill him fast, man, or it's fucked.
Oh my god!
Yes,
how the fuck...
Yeah, shackle! Baby, shackle Alam, seriously! Spam click.
The water is pretty quick on revving. What the hell? Where is Mr. Snow? Why is he not helping me?
Get him. Can someone whisper him? Message him?
Yeah, he said. Oh my god.
She got a clicker on him.
Ah, crap. I've died. Yeah.
She got the clicker. She do have a clicker.
I don't even see Delirium.
Way too quick. She was raised way too quick. Where is...
White girl dead. Bottom.
Ah, fuck, I'm dead as well.
Oh my god. White girl dead?
Sorry. White girl first, sorry.
What the fuck is he doing? He's just standing there.
Mr. Snow is sitting down.
I think. On what?
He's like... No, he's still there.
I don't see Delirium. Do you guys see Delirium?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, baby, shackle.
Yes, catch the honey.
Baby.
Come on, baby.
Shackle.
Yeah. She shackle.
I'm the only watcher, you know what? I'm the only one.
Sit on Alam, baby. Sit on him.
Oh my fucking lord. Hold on. I need my stamina.
Fog here.
You're full STG, you can kill her. Fog her first.
Okay. I need stamina first, though.
Water zap her, and Abdullah...
Water zap?
Did I hit her?
No!
My fucking no. No, fuck that. I don't think
can... VVK her?
No, Delirium can't do that unless she takes off... shield.
2, 1, stamina.
I mean, there's no monk to shackle her, so even if she does die, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but if they... I mean, Alam can... Alam can kill those two waters easy with one shot if he gets lucky, so...
Man, what is this Mr. Snow? Jesus.
He's 3 minutes.
I need steak. What the hell is he doing?
Can someone message Abdullah on Facebook, please?
He's away.
He's probably doing it on his server or some shit.
Yeah. Or is... He gun toilet.
Good job, keep up.
Come on, keep attacking.
Try melee her.
Oh, lucky strike! Oh my god! Oh my god, they revived. She revived when Delirium was spam clicking. Shackle!
Wait, just spam shackle on him. I'll kill it quick.
Go!
Shackle!
Yeah, see? Right.
Good job.
Alright.
Fogger again.
Gets full stamina and Fogger again. You're missed.
She has low
performance. Alright. Ooh, hoo, Azured. Zap her. Zap the water.
Yeah, sorry, if I get stamina, I need to switch back.
I honestly can't melee her, because every time I hit her, she just jumps away. And every time I try to melee her, I miss.
So you still think she's not using anything?
She is definitely using something. Did I just crit her?
Yeah, the skill critical, I think it was, but it's not enough to kill her.
Ah, fuck.
Finally, she died. You were teleporting like crazy.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yay! So we're third and second. That's good.
Yeah.
Hey, don't count them out yet. They could get first. They could get first.
I doubt it.
Which one?
I hope, but I doubt it. Okay, you know what? I need to take a piss now. Right back, guys.
Yeah, okay.
Ask Patrick first.
No, it was a nice fight.
Good job, Patrick. If you died, it would have been over, so.
Yeah.
I didn't die one time. Only nice. Only versus Lucifer, but that wasn't fair.
What was I gonna say? So, yeah, Florian will be here for CTF, he said. Maybe. So that means that Bruce Lee can be played, I guess.
Yeah, that's good.
Did you kick Yuza from our Facebook chat and group?
I have no idea if he's still there.
You need to kick him from Facebook group. You can't do that, baby. Only the owner of the Facebook group. Yuza. Y-U-Z-A. Yep. Some dragon warrior that left to Epic, then killed Epic members, and then got kicked, and then joined back to us. So. Oh, a new character here, Priya. What do you know? A full plus 12 ninja.
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah, let's check out, if you haven't seen it yet, the nobility. So Lucifer and Hector went over. I went over Tyrone. Then they brought in Alam, Mabella, Yuki, Hendrik came to help us. And then he's been back for months.
Oh, I'm dead.
Morning Prince came. Oh, enemy monk?
No, monk. Star Lord died.
Oh, dang.
Where's Water Lily? I saw her not be AFK, so.
Water Lily's a fire hero.
Why?
I asked him that.
Oh my god. That sucks.
Is Eminence dead too?
No. Like, Firetail is so useless when there's D Warriors on the server.
Oh, died.
Shield yourself. Okay.
Yeah.
Rev.
No, you're shackled. Instant shackle.
I'm thinking about downloading a clicker also, because I'm so dumb with people that using it.
So.
I have no chance anyway.
Tebby!
Yeah?
Why did Water Lily go fire?
He got bored of water.
For so long. What's going
to do with the fire? Yeah, I'm also bored of water, but I stay water.
Ask him, bro. He's doing some shit some days.
He's at offline teach. He's on training ground, sorry.
No, he's on the wall, Water Lily.
He's in the call, by the way. He's on, it's Nathan. Nathan's staple.
Mm. Yeah, he's here.
Well, that sucks. Well, maybe he can get the pole for us. I don't know.
He's actually he's trying
Water
to
lily. Well, so. Water lily.
Yeah.
Why?
He said that the people he left on Dark is having a hard time, so he's gonna go back and help them.
All right.
Right, so do we have any pilots that have to go, like can't be there for capture the flag, or?
I will be here for capture the flag.
Well, since we lost our best assassin and our best water, we're gonna get so badly screwed. Holy shit.